beautiful spirits. It's Myra Magnus, another segment of Boxing Logics United. Peace and pugilism. And all the isms. Pizzalism. Can Deontay Wilder outtalk Tyson and Son? We all know the answer to that. Hell no. Tyson Fury's son is sharp with the force of banter. I mean, he is already past Padawan learner, past apprentice. He is a master craftsman at the banter arts. That is evident already. Tyson Fury said, "Your mama's ugly." Son said, "Well, it's your wife." That kid is already sharp. Already sharp. And the question that we all are wondering again, the second time around, how will Deontay Wilder hold up versus the barrage of insults by Tyson Fury? I don't know. I think Wilder learned a little bit the first time around. I think Wilder learned the first time around and will, to the best of his ability, try to remain calm, collected, and focused come fight night. But if Son get involved, I think Wilder will unravel. Cause Son looked to be already taking Papa Fury's spotlight when it comes to that banter talk. If Tyson Fury takes his son everywhere with him on a press tour, and that kid's up on stage sitting on his lap, like Tate Davis had his child sitting on his lap, his little girl, beautiful as she is, Wilder may be in trouble. Wilder will be in trouble. I'm letting you know right now. Maybe Wilder need to bring his daughter in there, one of his kids, because I know one of them got to be a smart mouth too, to go ahead and try to counter that shit. Now, Wilder can handle Tyson, but I do not think he can handle Tyson and Son together. That's too much. That's far too much. That's far too much shit talk. Bombarding Wilder's head. And I'm worried about Son more than I'm worried about Tyson. Real talk. Because who knows what comes out Son's mouth. Tyson be able to control and know to go there and go there. But Son ain't gonna know that. Son just know, I'm going in. Let the games begin. Or should I say banter? This is Myra Magnus and another segment of Boxing Logics United. Please like, subscribe, share. Pugilist fanatics, peace and pugilism to you all. See you next video. One love. Your mama ugly.